Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to remove duplicates present in a list or array in JavaScript. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here an array over here which has like so many duplicate values. So for this we will be using the set inbuilt function. Okay, so at first we will be converting this list into a set, and later we'll be converting that set into a list. So how we are removing the duplicates here is that set has an inbuilt property of allowing only unique values in it. So in case of any duplicates that are present in a set, it automatically removes them or neglects them from the value. So once we are converting our list into a set, we will be only having the unique values inside it, and all the duplicates will have been already removed. So after that it would be of set type, and later we will be converting it again back to a list. I hope this made sense. Let me just now type it out and show you. So it's going to be array one itself. I will just have the same array equal to, we'll be going with capital S set, okay, and within that just pass the array name array one. And after this we need to spread this particular set inside a list or the square brackets. Okay, so it's going to be, I'll put a square bracket over here as well. So you need to have the spread operator with a new. Okay, so this is going to be the syntax of doing it. Let me just now save it, and let me just have a console.log of array one. Yeah, saving it, and if I now run it, so here you can see this time I'm only having the unique values present inside it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 100. So these duplicates values have been like neglected or removed. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also run many other tutorials in JavaScript, C, C++, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL queries, as well as Figma and Blender 3D animation. So do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.